To solve 7x plus 8 equals to 15, we need to first subtract 8 on both sides. That will give us 7x equals to 15 minus 8. 7x equals to 15 minus 8 is 7. Since we have 7 here at 7x, divide 7 on both sides. X equals to 7 over 7. 7 and 7 gets cancelled, which will give us x equals to 1, and that's our final answer.